Whittlesey Car Show, September 2023. There you go, look. That usually comes along to these. But it's back in the town centre after many years of not being here. Check out that. Check that out, guys. Yeah, let's take a look around. The Devil's Brew. Look at that pink caddy. Absolutely beautiful. And then look at the Plymouth, guys. Look at that. Nice. Bit of a modern minis here. This is just the first bit. It wraps all the way around the town, all the way around the road, as you'll notice in a minute. It's absolutely roasting, guys. It's about 32 degrees as well. So yeah, it's boiling. Let's take you some of these good classics over here. Probably gonna have to talk over the music, so don't get the old copyright strike. Yeah, look at them, guys. Look at that. Check these out as well, guys. And then I'll have to come back over and hoping I don't get copyright strike for this music. It's street music, it's background music, so don't give it a copy strike, YouTube. But yeah, look at that, guys. It's the same place they have the bus festival as well, and this is a miracle. Look at that. And police, look. A miracle in this town. You make a good fun now. Oh, bloody hell, then there's another one.
I'm very lucky though, we have Whittlesey here. The Whittlesey Friday Night Show on WhittlesyRadio.com. You can listen to him 7 to 9, and he plays all the 70s, 80s, 90s, some new stuff, as well. Come and say hello to Luke. I know he'd appreciate it just to come and say hello. Grab a sticker and a badge as well, and promote this brilliant local radio station that we have here in Whittlesey.
So like I say, my name's that tells you where the show is.
Station. I've done three shows now, and you can hear me on a Monday night.
It's actually the town festival. This town has quite a few festivals.
So anyway, you have got Mark on the back of
Just giving you a quick walkthrough, guys. It's too hot to stop and do all the looking. Still got to put this one together yet. It's going to be broken up into about 5 pieces by the time Osmo sorts itself out. And then I have to put it all in one. The sweat is literally just dripping off me, rolling off me. Matte black, there's loads of four Capris here today as well. Look at some of them bikes, look. Yeah. Look at that beauty.
Because you almost see her sort of headshot.
Yeah. Take you along this side, show what's down here.
Some people don't realise that.
And no one's moaned about the camera yet. Usually everybody moans about the camera. And then we're going to take you to what I used to travel into a lot. There you go, look, guys. 58 pattern webbing, £60 and everything on your back with that. Lightweight Landra